Hey everyone, today we're going to go over the dance moves for the song Down by the Bay. We're going to speak the lyrics first while doing the dance moves, and then as soon as we're ready, we're going to try to do the whole thing to the music, okay? So let's start off at the very beginning where we start with Down by the Bay. So we're going to say, Down by the Bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home. I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. So let's try just that together a little bit quicker because the music's pretty quick. So let's try and see if we can do this together. So one, two, ready, and go. Down by the bay where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say. Now the part we sing is, did you ever see a goose kissing a moose? So that's what we're going to do, like they're kissing. Okay, so ready and go. Did you ever see a goose kissing a moose down by the bay? So at the very end we say down by the bay and we point down. And then we jump right back into the part that we keep singing many times again. So we say, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. The next part goes, did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail, down by the bay? Okay. So try that with me. So we go, did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail down by the bay? Okay, now we go right back into the same part we just did. Down by the bay where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. Now the next one is, did you ever see a fly wearing a tie? So we're going to pretend like we're holding on to a tie. I'm going to hold on to my necklace, but we'll pretend we have a tie there. So let's try it. Ready and go. Did you ever see a fly wearing a tie down by the bay? And then we repeat the same stuff we've been doing before. Down by the bay where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. Now the next one is, did you ever see a bear combing his hair? So we're going to say, did you ever see a bear combing his hair down by the bay? Okay, so try that with me. Ready and go. Did you ever see a bear combing his hair down by the bay? Okay. Then we go back to the same thing we just did before. Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. Now the next part we say is, did you ever see a dog? And we're going to pretend like we're sitting. We're just going to kind of like squat down a little bit. So if you're already sitting, you can just put your hands on your legs like you're going to sit down. And then when we are together in person, we will actually kind of move down and do the move, okay? So we're going to say, did you ever see a dog sitting on a log? And then we say, down by the bay. And then we go back to the same part. Down by the bay where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say. Then we say the last one, which is, did you ever have a song that went on too long? And then we say, down by the bay. So, did you ever have a song that went on too long? Way too long, right? All right, now, let's try that together. So we say, did you ever have a song that went on too long? Down by the bay. And that's the last line that we say. So let's see if we can try to put all of these dance moves together along with the music, okay? So from the beginning.
Down by the bay, see a goose kissing a moose down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, or if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail? Down by too long, down by